Okay, YouTube. If you saw my last video, I was doing some of the parts of the guitar, and I forgot some of the parts of the guitar. So I just wanted to go back and show you some of the parts of the guitar. So, as always, this is the body, this piece right here. You know, this piece, that's the body of the guitar. And this piece right here, like I said, is the pick guard. It will supposedly defend your guitar from your dangerous pick. And these are the strings of the guitar. And right here you have the bridge, and I'm not sure what those little pegs are, and I'm not sure what this part is either, but knowing the different parts of the guitar is important, because if you go into a shop to have your guitar worked on, you wanna know what parts of the guitar there are so that you can tell them what you need work on. And here, whoops. Hold on. Here you see that that is the strap peg. And if you have an acoustic electric guitar like I do, that is your pickup. That's how you put your guitar cord in there to make it electric. Of course, it has to be plugged into an amplifier. And this part that the strings are on top of right here is called the sound hole. And these little metal bars are the frets, and they're sitting on the fretboard. In my last video I also forgot to mention, you see these little dots on the fretboard, they are position markers, and if you notice the guitar, all the fret markers are odd except for the 12th one, which is even. Once again, this part of the guitar, this wooden part right here, you know, is the headstock, and the headstock has tuning pegs on it, which are these little white things, and I'm not sure what these little metal parts are called. I'll have to look that up. And somewhere in here is the truss rod. Not trust rod, truss rod. T-R-U-S. And for now, that is the guitar. That is the guitar. And my name is Ryan. If you ever need someone to talk to, if you need a shoulder to cry on, or just want to hang out or be in one of my videos, write it in the comment below. The comments below. And I will do my best to get back to you. And as always, grace and peace be with you, and God bless you.